Staff Fairy plays Cities Skylines, episode 2. Hey guys, how's it going? So I kind of figured out what's the important part and what's the less important part of the game UI. So I've redone things instead of using the old generic UI. So maybe playing for a couple minutes, go grab some tea, and then I'll be right back. But since OBS has the pause ability now, you guys won't really see any difference. So far I'm enjoying the game. We'll see how much it can keep my interest. But I have always liked city builder games. I did realize I was being kind of silly building houses along the giant road instead of saving that. Okay, here we go. Alright. Marie District. What's going on at Marie District? Those guys need some electricity. This guy needs... Oh, it's got a policy of smoking. Alright, what's going on over here in this polluted area? Operating normally. So why do these guys need power? Looks like I should pause things. Let's see. Info views. Ah, there's more consumption than production. There you go. That'll do it. Alright. So. Let's see what my options are for electricity. Do a wind turbine. Do another coal power plant. Got these other things which are not available to me yet. And then over here in garbage, got the recycling center. Got the incineration plant, but we're not quite there yet. Okay. Oh, that's cool too. Alright, so I think we're going to have to go for another one of these guys. 19,000. I might have to do a wind turbine first. Alright. Well, it is what it is. Alright. So, I'm just gonna have to unpause and just wait for some money. Let's see. Doesn't show me where. The velocity is dark blue areas on the map. I don't see any dark blue areas on the map. So, don't think that's gonna be an option. Looks like these guys are going to keep having issues for a while. While demand continues to rise, unfortunately. Well, let's accelerate things. Electricity consumption continues to outpace production, unfortunately. Time to go get my tea. Be right back. Right, I'm back. Let's unpause the simulator. Work our way up towards the money we need to have. Oops, going too far. Oh, luckily we stopped at the boundaries there. All right. I think we're kind of stuck on population until we figure this situation out. Oh yeah, I was looking up roads. 2020 toll booth. This is a gravel road. I thought I saw a road that was specific for... There we go, industry road. Supposed to be medium traffic. Alright, let's build this going out this way. Just another working power grid. Yeah, need money, dude. Need money. I'm getting there. Very close. Now I'm losing people. That makes sense, dude. Alright, let's go back to normal speed. Those people aren't happy. Well, that makes sense. Oh, here we go. Wind. Basically no wind, from what I can tell. Health. Overall good health. Education. Oh, good. People are getting to the right place in education. Alright, can I build one of these things already? Nope, not yet. 19,000. Almost there. Then we'll handle this demand to grow the city. Alright. We've got a bunch of people eligible for high school. No one in high school. Alright, let's build this power plant. Let's come out of info view. Get rid of that. Let's see. Let's put him right on the edge there where he's still providing power, I think. I hope. That took away almost all my money. Looks like the demand issue is taken care of. So this area is awesome for parks. There's an abandoned building there, fine. Alright, let's see. Let's build a regular road over here. I guess. Okay. Let's see. Anyway, I'll connect it this way, right there, I guess. It's all gonna eventually be residential. I guess I should zone it now while I'm waiting, because zoning doesn't cost me anything. Let's see. Residential. What does this guy need? Not enough educated workers. Drugstore 2.0, I see. Orange is the new black. Very cool. Alright. My revenues have fallen a bit. Probably all the electricity, yep. More houses are popping up. That's good. Once we get these roads built, we'll work on that. Getting that high school done. Alright, let's speed things up a bit here. Water, huh? We'll get there. Bunch of abandoned houses for some reason. Oh man. Construction screwed things up a bit there for me. Alright, gonna go here. Don't even have 44 bucks. Alright, they need more educated workers too. We'll get there, we'll get there. Alright, let's do water first. This way. Here. There. 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 All right, I'm a boomtown. Rock on. New land. Public transportation. Awesome. Buildings, buses, postal service, or industry specialization, recycling policy, drugs, recycled plastic, free Wi-Fi, got clover leaves, three ways, roundabouts, highways, highway ramps, toll booths, awesome wind turbines, bus depots, cemeteries. Post offices, post depot, warehouses. Okay, cool. Boomtown, rock on. Let's get this connected here. There we go. Okay. All right, looks like we got some commercial demand. Let's build commercial along this street here. Okay. And I was gonna come do a high school in here. Oh man, we got a ton of money. Rock on. High school. A little bit right there. Alright. Good gumdrops. People are happy now. And we still have a lot of demand. Entertainment. Alright, where's the library? Public library. 22,000. Okay. Alright. Let's see. The high school needs water. Let's do some more zoning. Near the back here, so that if I want to expand that road, I don't have to destroy stuff. Like that. Yep. Okay. Looks like we need new industrial zone. Alright, let's see here. I think I'm gonna build another park thing over here. Ooh, a dog park. Yes. People want to live in the Mulberry District, man. Alright. Let's see. So we need some industrial. Build some here along here. Switch to the paint bucket. That's an industrial here. Okay. Alright, still need more residential. Nice effects there. Sycamore. Here's another Pokemon. Going up to the edge there. Need some water. Eco water outlet. Okay. Just trying to think of for the future. Okay. Looks like we've kind of reached an equilibrium of sorts. Let's see how we're doing with. Where's the school? There's a school. Okay. About half the students there. High school. Okay. What else did we need? Looks like we need some, but not too much more residential. So, let's see, let's build a road off this way. Garland District. Alright, let's see. Garland District policies. I think we'll leave it where it's at. Lake District. Maybe some land available for purchase here. Alright, let's see. Let's make an industrial district over here. Hickory Sector. Yeah. All right. Okay. Looks like we need some more industry. Let's take our industry road to the edge here. Drop some more industry. Not quite sure, but before they were saying that we needed something. All right, people are okay. Good. No university. And public library. Let's see. Can afford one now, I think. I had some of those. Alright, where the heck is I supposed to find that stuff? Green school. Country school. Parks and plazas. A pet alligator. Healthcare, fire department, police department. Where's my police department over there? Should probably put one over here. Yeah, I'll put it here. Alright, looks like we need some water. Garbage and industry. And I don't know where the heck that building is. Well, hopefully when someone wants it, they'll show me where it is. Oh, okay. Looks like it's under that. Okay. Over here. There it is. Okay. Post office. Okay, what do I need for this? 6,000. Alright. While I wait for that, I'm going to take a look at some of these. Is that pause things? No. Okay. Residential. Different levels, okay. traffic. Not too bad anywhere. A little bad here, but not too bad. Crime? Not too much crime anywhere. Their district's the most valuable, I guess. Tourism? Okay. Post office is nowhere, is it? Water's okay everywhere. Education. Probably use a library. Health. Yeah. Where are those explosions are? Pollution. Pollution over here. Okay. Need a bit more water over there. Fire safety? Not over here, huh? Not over there. So we need another fire department. Got a lot of ore, I guess. Alright, so we need more people. Let's see, zoning. Okay. That should help take care of that. We're almost at the point where we can have a post office. Oh yeah, and we need fire protection later. No focus. Alright, I'm working. I'm trying to get there. Housing's here, it's just no one moving in. There we go. Alright, let's do a post office. Can't see. Okay. We got a post office. It's a lot of mail. People are waiting for it. Oh boy. It's a lot of need for post offices. Uh-oh. Oh, went negative there for a minute. Alright, so the demand's dying down now. Oh man. Everyone's all about the mail. They're waiting. Pent up demand. Elementary school is getting kind of full. High school is getting kind of full. Put her in the adventure squad. I can't remember if I had more than one. Hey, Hypnotoad. Cool reference. Let's see. Schools. There's the other one. Okay, that one's not too full. This one's getting pretty full. That one's getting pretty full too. Lots of people need workers, but people aren't moving in as fast as they could be. That's a lot of children, holy moly. Looks like we're almost at the point to the next upgrade in zones. Not as attractive as it could be. Whoa, we are like overloaded on post. Alright, well the other thing we need to do is get on top of this fire situation. Myself. Hello, don't you know that this postal station is kind of overloaded? Who's there? Alright. Boom. Alright, much less fire hazard now. Places covered. Still need another one over here somewhere. And some water, apparently. Okay. Residential demand is peaking again. Let's do... Probably no one's going to want to live there, so we'll watch out with that. Alright, let's see the water situation here. Okay, so it's connected. Back this way. There. Alright, it's time to figure out the power situation again. Let's see. I think I'm gonna buy some land out here. Let's go. This way. Is it? Sure. Go ahead and brush first.
Okay, here's my tablet.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Just expanding my city.
Wait, why is the highway goes out to your boundary?
I don't know. That's how people come visit and stuff. It's funny, demand is peaking, but people are leaving. So that's weird. Are you starting now? Okay, I think you're fine. I think you're done. Alright, finally. Alright, there we go. That takes care of that, hopefully. Yep. Alright. That should fix that situation. In the meanwhile, need more industrial. I'll tell you in a second. Hold on. Let's see. How can I? I'm gonna have to come from over here. All right. Let's come this way. This way. Let's go bigger. What did you say before? City? 4,400. How do I find that? A boom town. Okay. Now I'm making some roads. Just making more roads so I can have more houses, yeah. Let's see. House. Yeah. And then this part here is to go across the river. Some offices. Put some offices here. Yet. Oh, can I make one? I don't know if I can make one. Maybe. I can make one. There we go. So I made this kind of thing, which is cool. I made this road that goes over the highway and then back over here. Isn't that cool? Yep, more workers. Ooh, gotta make a library. Let's see. Oh, and these people need water. Hold on. Huh, shouldn't they have water? Let's see. Yeah, they're supposed to have water already. Maybe. Oh, we need another water pump, that's why. Let's see. Where could it be? Could it be there? This to that. Now we're okay, I think. Alright, cool. Alright, are you ready for bed? No. Yeah, you can stay up for a couple more minutes.
Daddy, that's a lot of houses.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's see. Can we afford a clean? Yes, we can. We'll put this right over here. That's for the sewage, just to get rid of the... Did I do it? Did I connect it correctly? Why can't I see the wire? Oh, maybe I need to get electricity first. Can I So now he has electricity. Water, he has water. Excellent. Alright, so now we should be okay. What else do we need? Ooh, we need a lot more housing. I don't know if that's going to be to go across the river. Alright, we'll destroy that house. That's okay. Alright. Oops, wrong. Houses. Hey, wait a minute. Not this. Houses.
There's a lot of houses.
Yeah, look at all these people moving in. Oh, because I sped it up because I didn't have any money. I can go back to normal speed now. All right, I'm a busy town. All right. Got city planning policies, level 4 buildings, industry specialization, transport, electric cars. Ooh, 2-lane road with trees. That's cool. Increases land value. Some grass on the side. All right, cool. New buildings. Police headquarters. Another type of power plant. Community pool. Eventually, but not yet. That's that burglar. How noisy it is. Probably traffic. Alright, let's see. going around this way. I made a road there, so it might be noisier in their neighborhood now. But that's okay. I'm gonna fix that by adding some... some different things, like... Where's this stuff on? Ah, here we go.
There's a lot of fun. I want to live in this neighborhood, Daddy.
Mm-hmm. I'm looking for the swimming pool. Where's the swimming pool? Let's see. Ah, probably over here somewhere. Let's see. Pause on the trees. Pause on the tables. Basketball court. Really? Make up some basketball courts. Let's see. Take some time, I think. Oops. I'm just gonna expand this street. Yeah, because I destroyed this thing, but I had to. But I didn't leave no space there. Some demand for it. Some people want some more of it. I'm just gonna put it right there. Right there. There you go.
The builders are busy.
Yep. Oh, that's right. I need to check and see if I need another post office.
Post office?
Yeah, I think so.
Let's see
if I put a mail. Dead person is waiting for transport. Guess I need a cemetery. Right now, my city doesn't need anything. Except some water up there. You wait, I guess. For now. What I need... Let's see what the people need. Electricity. Everyone has electricity. Oh, I'm gonna need to build another power plant soon, so I should save money for that first. Plus, I wanted to build a recycling center so that these things don't get so full. Care of the electricity first. What is a 10% smoke? That's funny. Alright, let's see. Electricity. Build an oil power plant. $50,000, that's a lot of money. That's how long it takes to go to the next day. This way, I'm gonna have makeup. here is going to be... Let's see, I'm going to go... I think I'm going to take this one. Oh, I don't know. I used a lot of money building that bridge. All right, I'm going to go skinny road with...
Trees.
I'm going to go this way. This is going to be another neighborhood for people to live in. Hold on. I'm going to see what I want to do first. Let's see. I think I'll do... Let's do road.
Will you go differently down the street? Yeah, we may. Life is but a dream.
Oh yeah, electricity. They should have water and electricity, shouldn't they? Alright, electricity is getting bad. I need to get my electricity under control. First, just before things get drastic. I'm the mayor. Oh, yeah. Population. Yep.
Yeah,
I built a small one, but not the one I wanted to build. That's okay. What's what?
This big table top.
Oh, it's to support the bridge, I guess. I gotta make the recycling center. What do I need? 16,000, almost there. Did I do the right thing? I did the wrong thing. Did I? Second thing. Yeah, I did the wrong thing. I made another landfill. Is powder. Good question. I have a landfill. I have a bunch of landfills. Alright, oh, I should check the schools and stuff. I haven't checked those in a while. Yeah. see. Do some blue event. Huh? There's an ambulance going that way.
Someone's hurt, or someone died.
Yeah.
And I'll see if it comes back. Here it is, coming back.
Huh? Something. Enough customers. I hope not. Guess we'll find out. Of mad rhinoceroses.
Wait, what's that?
Fire department. Firehouse. Look, here's a store here. Convenience store. There's a pharmacy there. Let's see, 12%. 48%. A lot of people there. Oh, this is getting full again. Try and empty it. Big town, all right.
What's after the big town?
High density residential, high density commercial, office zone, cool. So I need to have a university first. It's an incineration plant that burns garbage and turns it into electricity. Mm-hmm. There's the university.
Yes, finally.
Yep. Subways. Alright, cool. So new things to try. Situation. Got enough elementary schools. We have enough high schools. Oh. We have enough universities. Yep, we have enough library situation here.
Nobody wants to go there.
Oh, look, there's a library over here. I should make another one over here. Further out. because I need to stop emptying it again. Let me see. Let me see. That one's 90%. Cool. This one's 16. This one's 57. Alright, let's stop emptying it for a little bit. Alright. Yep, and then it's bedtime, okay? Incineration plant. And here. That was a recycling center. Thank you. Chester Heights. It goes all the way over there. Angry Clans mobile games, that's awesome. Covered. Okay, cool. Fire. I definitely have one of these. Build one of these. So you can respond to more places. Maybe I'll do it over here because that one's kind of close to the other ones. Here. Let's see. Let's go to Tree Line Street. There are highways. Rally boots. Alright, we'll put a fire department there as soon as we got the money. It is. graduation. Tony neighborhood, Chester Heights. Almost there for the fire department. Situation going on, it's at 65%. I could stop emptying that. Recycling centers, doing stuff. Incinerator. Incinerating. Very good, very good. Alright, cool. Cool, cool. Alright. So I think right around here is going to be my high density, like my downtown area. Could make a downtown over here by the river, but I'll make my first downtown over here just to see how it goes. Water, we're okay. All right, let's see. So we'll do tree lined streets. No, okay. Guess from over here we'll do tree lined streets. Let's go. So this is the downtown area. Let's go to one of those points. You ready? Okay. Alright, so again, this is my... Alternate between dense residential and dense commercial. Some water, I'm sure. Yep. Only 9 people can live there. That seems like ridiculous, but okay. Alright, so now, right here, we're gonna do dense commercial. And then on this side, we're gonna do office space. Everything? Yeah, I think so. Alright. Let's see. Rooms. One-way rooms. So, can we go? Oh, that's an 80-degree angle. What in the bloody hell is going on back there? Interesting. Water. Why is that? What's happening? Thank you. So the scar rate's low. That's weird. Oh, sewage treatment needs to be fixed. Alright, let's take care of that. These guys don't have electricity. These guys don't have electricity. Oh, is that the problem? Hmm. Oh. Well, that'll do it, won't it? Alright. See what we can do over here. Oil, excellent. Alright. I think we should be okay now. This pollution rate. Alright. This is death stuff. The prison of transport. Alright, let's see what's going on in my cemetery over here. Alright, looks like I need to build another one probably. Another one over here. Should help, except that it's not powered. I think I can fix that by zooming. So let's do. Should fix it, I think. Alright. Does not fix it. It'll get there. Alright, school, school, school. Ooh, need more elementary schools. Ooh, I'm a small city, hooray! Do a train station. Train. Tech housing. Hydro plants, Google garden. Train terminal. Cool beans. Alright, so I was about to put an elementary school here. I might as well put a public library right next to it, since I can afford it, and it's necessary. Alright, cool. Oh my god, I just put two next to each other. That's dumb. I hate that I keep doing that by accident. democracy is an issue again. Today. Birdsong Heights. Heck yeah, it is. All right, Birdsong. Ericville, the end of my second session. Very cool. All right, this has been Eric. I will see you next time. Bye.